Greetings, brave hero. I am Raphael de Sermann, and I am the Ducal Camarlengo.
I'm Geralt. So what is it you do here?
I pay the knights errant.
For what?
Our knights wander the roads, protecting Tusa from bandits and monsters. It is fitting and just that they be recompensed appropriately for these toils. Note, sir, that should you successfully smash hands, save a brother knight from peril, or extract a captured merchant from the hands of cutthroats, come see me. You shall be rewarded.
Can't help but be curious, but where do the funds for those payments come from?
The Ducal Treasury, of course. Her illustrious Highness Anna Henrietta assigns great value to bravery and selfless patriotism. It is her standing order that any knight may receive a wage, pardon me, financial compensation for his dedication to defending the duchy's internal security and order.
Wouldn't mind a glance at your books. Ones you're willing to sell, that is. Wouldn't happen to play Gwent, would you?
143 character tool.